Expression craft using the recently launched art essentials and art elements from expression craft. This is the frame I'm going to alter. Just going to put our black gesso. This is a heavy gesso. It gives a smooth textured finish on all the mediums like canvas, chipboards, wood, metal, on paper, anything. It gives a very smooth finish and it dries very quickly. Allow it to dry. We will go. This black gesso 300 gram jar, and it is in a well sealed container with an extra lid. And all the instructions on how to use this gesso is printed here. You can buy this gesso at www.expressionscraft.com. So. It's dry now. I'll give the second coat using a stencil brush. See the texture patterns here. Now I'm going to add some fairy dust over this. Can you see the sparkles? See the magic now? Fairy dust comes in two colors. This is the blue shade and this is the green shade. I'll show you after applying this over this texture. I think it will look like a galaxy. It seems to be like a galaxy or some night sky to me now. I don't know how it is visible to you.